Have you ever caught one of these in Southern California? An angler caught these off the Long Beach Breakwall, and according to Dr. Milton Love, that's a gold-spotted sandbass, taken as far north as Santa Barbara and as far south as central Mexico. It's a pretty rare catch for these waters.